They're moving the ship, but we must go now. There's a carriage on the next corner. If we hide within, they'll drive us right to it.
I'll hide inside it. You're going home.
Home? Back to a cold and cheerless house where I'll wear black gloves and sport a weed on my hat for a year. Then I'll return to the factory like a small cog in the great wheel of capital. No, I want justice. I must have those explosives.
Nobody's laying their hands on the nitro, chum. Not you, not them, nobody. Enough blood's been spilled already.
I am trying to build a better world, to ensure that no one suffers what my son did. Pray tell me, friend, how much blood do you consider that to be worth?
These ones get to live, at least until they drive me to this factory.
Thank you.